that other run. We're doing a fetch quest in the courthouse in Perishton. I'm not sure where it is, but I know where I think it's going. I'm going to hang around a bit too much later. I'm going to take these suckers out of the jail cell, so. Or out in the jail cell. A few zombies and a slammer. Is it rusty again? Sleep. Big lad. Is this a hammer? That's pretty cool. Crossbow bolt? Nope. That looks painful, isn't it? What's left of his hip here? I'm just going, don't leave a bark behind me. Is it this way, isn't it? It's just great, there's a lot of stones that bother me. See if there's any more loot. Yeah. Since we actually have to go through the cart. Weapons better than these chairs. Just in crossbow bolt, but oh, yeah, it is, it is. Man, I'm in a bolt. There's the satchel. Awesome. I'm doing it to check the cabinets on the desk. What's this? Shit, this is 10% more damage. Actually, that's the mission over, but I'm not leaving without the Phat Loots. It's against my beliefs. And Sam's just got what beliefs, okay. I'll get that from here. That's pretty good. Yeah, that's just scrap that. There's it there. Let's search the desk as well. There's a scrap and cookie stand. There's one there. There's always a spider as well. Wow, it's a spider. No, you're in there. That needs to get undead. That's the main thing. One would to keep this hanging or not. Well, the other ones are stripped out, we already have. Keep those and I'll make a steel club so I'm good for it. Having said that, I might be able to get a 5 proper. Get the schematic. I see there's a pipe up here with a bathroom. Around here we're killing them. There's no bolt since there goes. There's a walking scout in my coach. Cool. I'll keep those crossbow bolts. Yeah, I'm gonna go here over. We could do the eating as well. There's three in here. Oh, there's one. Missed. What did I hit? Did it hit on the edge of this thing? What did it hit? Oh, it's dove into here. And that was happening. There's definitely somewhere in there. See if you can get a hammer. Come on! Oh, that's very good. Alright. Cheers. Let's put it up there. Put the wind next to it. Okay. I'm gonna keep this balance for sales. May as well sell that in the material thing. So we should sell that gun for me. Because I've already got a house palace in the material. Can't deal with it, which is a pity. Yeah, I'm ready for me on the spider. They made a letter as well. No, the card for this competition is the letter. The pirate boots are really good and stealthy. Can go through there. Looks a lot of nice. It's one over here. Oh, there's number one over there. Sometimes two. Oh, I can see him, he's behind there. A good shot. Nice. Whoa. Don't know where I shot with that crossbow, Bob. I'm not expecting it to be there, I'm expecting it to be across the way. So what else? It just doesn't look good. It's the Phat Loots, they're at the top. That's where we're going. There's one over there. Look at that. This. Give him the cure to zombieism. Oh, my boots are scrapping. I need a leather. If you took those coaches apart, I'll have one. Are you getting it again? So we need to go over there into that corner. I'm not going to check in the other rooms. Or any of the pictures. I just want to get on and get out. Can we go down there? Okay. Is there a reason to? Because you can't get in downstairs. Anything down there? Oh, there probably is. You bother. Set him down. And a slap. I've just been hiding behind the door. Sneaky. Well, there's one gonna be right there, isn't it? Yep. I'm gonna get him from there. Thank you. damage they're worth.
I'll take them all.
See a foot sticking out there. If I shoved it and wake up, it will kill him. So I'm just trying to move around for a headshot. This. Yeah. I'm stuck again in my head. Should I shoot through? Killed him anyway. Crossbows are powerful. Can't take it. Chuck a block. That's what I'm wearing, so I'm not better than the scrap now. Can deal with me. I'm gonna read all these twice. Let's see. Let's move this stuff over so we can get started. Take this and jump it. Be super quiet up here. So wake up very easy. If we can get him over this. Because I'll go from anywhere. No, it didn't. And a big mama. Oh, she took a bolt to the skull. Big mama, you're so tough. Are you shotgun tough there? Nah. Can you tell somebody you didn't wake up? Nothing did that. Well, zombies are deep sleepers. Sure. No, better get. Put your humans away. Yep. No, that went to business. There's another one. Is it breathing? Where is it? That's good lootage. But it's a mess. Someone have to pick, don't they? Yeah. So I've got my jailbreakers. Ah, it's gonna be like that, isn't it? I'll keep breaking loads of luck. Well, we've got five of them. Alright, I dig it. I dig it. Can't take it all, but I dig it. Alright, we'll take that. Take that. That I can only put on metal armor. What is this? Full auto mod. But, let's get out of this. Modify. Should have full auto mod on it. I believe. No repair. How much is it worth? Yeah. 833. 5-5, I've got a blade man on that, I've got a blade man on that as well. I've got nothing else that's bladed. What way is this for the iron breaker? I'm gonna have to check something away from the side. So we fit them in. How much is that though? 45, I'm not sure. 68. So it's a bit just take it from there. So we don't want the... I do want the fall all of mud out of there. So the serrated blade mod. I could scrap them because I can make them. I was looking forward to that chest. Oh, did I go into that? No. Oh, I'll have a fire chest, but all I've got. So that should in there. Tab out of that. Modify this. Completely sure. That was something. Modify. So we get two slots set up. Swap them over. I'm not selling the homes to us. This 59 is the capacity of the other one. 61, so we've got more capacity, more power, which is better all around. So let's take it all around. And what did he do? Another chuck. We've got tons of oil. Take those, put that up there because it's a good backup for hard mode. Paint easy there. So I'm going to chuck that in there, eat that. Just got the can, take that. No, I'm actually getting some is that what the bug says? Where are they? There's more zombies. I don't know where they are. Is it me? So now I have to go over this way, drop down and run around. I think I can get down this way without breaking my leg. I'd be better off this way. They're in there. Yeah. Is the justice system? You're in the apocalypse? average, yeah. That's the way it should have been. Oh, can't put anything in. Let's top up that. We got anything? Yeah, that and leather. Nothing. I'm going to take this full auto mod out, it's just this for 2020. It's full auto mod, so it might have easy to come with. I need the gun. I need the mod. Well, probably. Well, I said I've got a 7. I could sell that AK, but I've got a level 2 AK and I'm saving for hard knife. It's the first one I got. It's this way, isn't it? So now what I'll do is I'll sell the level 2 and keep the level 3, because it's my fault. That's why I carry 2 of them in hard mode. If one needs repairing but I don't have time, just switch. Here we go. This really starts getting a bit dodgy. Now for loading in the active. Can't imagine any power of metal around as well. Something like this. There's a set mode. Not this game can't. Ah, there's the bridge. Let's get over. I'm going to let freeze in the water. I'm working on the money. Get back to see our old pal Joel. Hit me up. Get me tucked. Free manure. That wasn't even bothered. Not even got a chest. What was that? Another air. As you can see, it's rather bad. Where's the airship? So look at that one. It's dropped in the snow. Let's small space for jump up. I only collected one yesterday, it must have been from 2 days before. That's where we were at in the last episode. That's where we jumped off to escape. It's like a second home to me. Now this game can't do. I'm starting to know at the back of my phone. I think it's about 1,300 hours or something in this game. Yeah, I'm doing pretty well. Those are pals. Oh, and it's new stock day, isn't it? Come on. So let's just. I think there is. We've got stuff, I should do that. I can send one of the agents here. There's a way. It's just new stock there. Awesome! Here's a crucible. And what does he got? Jimmy mini bike chassis now. Level 3 armored turret, it's actually worth getting. But I'd sooner have a sledge. Can't take grenades, gonna matter. Got another leg armor. He's got nothing. Give me forged steel. Ah, come on. I need steel. Not steel at all. Chainsaw. Ooh, 8 grand. Worth it, is it? I don't know. See the recipe yeah, as well. Should glut me, look impressed. We've got any leg armor in there? Metal leg armor, come on. No. So should I buy a robotic turret? I bought one, didn't I? Oh no, I didn't buy it. This is no, I don't need that. Not using any of this electric stuff. Oh, that's the one it's worth. Oh, I should have got the chainsaw. I'm gonna cut through them.
You come back sometime.
Give me a job. Give me a job, bro. What do we got? Clears on me.
I've got just the task.
Ducks again.
I look forward to seeing you again.
Oh, you could, man. I wonder if it's the same duck that we were last time. I don't think it is, you know, because... Well, it might be. We'll just offload stuff. Oh, I'm gonna have an ogre soon. It's gonna be awesome. So I'm looking on the map, where this map. Second Age of Servers, where's the... Is that the one I just done? That's the one I did yesterday. That's where I started, right? Where's that airdrop? So it should have been up this way somewhere. No? I guess. The airdrop's not showing up on the map. No. Should I put that in? Now that can't be right. Because it was about here when I looked over and it was up this way. That one, yeah, it is the same one, isn't it? It's going to take a while. There's still treasure map and stuff. Good luck, Taylor. Treasure map is there, so we're better off going back down this way. That's one problem I have in the late game, but then I can just run down to it and grab all this, so... Come on, I think I was digging there. Can I get up this way or not? Oh. That's a pretty good mission in there. Bad for me. Early stages. Totally stuffed now. I'm absolutely jammed. What a balls. The bike is just. It's never happened to me before. Spider, I just managed to get past. I'm bunny out there and grab this.
Thank you.
sort of decent loot dealers left for us. Now these treasure maps are good. They're better than the quests. The crazy Jake clan quests. They're alright, like, but you don't really get that much for them. You have to fight 10 zombies, make sure for some of them. Slowly. Not much further. Not much further at all. Some loot goggles. Some circle smile. So the only thing we've got from our stomach is the configuration of this. So for every 10 you remove, draws it in. It doesn't matter which 10 you dig. For every 10 it will make the thing smaller. So you may as well start in the center, because the odds are it's going to be closer to the sample than not. What I could do is go on to 62, it's going to get another account. But no, I'm useless. Not close in much though, are they? There it is. Oh yeah, it goes. It's gonna take ages. Go on, do it. Yeah. So let's just quickly take that loot gun then. Use that. Shut the loot. Scrap that. Check that. Got 10 arrows. Got crossbow bolts in here. Ah! How much was it? About 12 grand, 6 diamonds, 31 silver, bit of ammo, and some shotgun parts. Worth it, man. Absolutely, that's worth it. Let's just get my last thing. So, about how much they're worth? Probably 2 grand on their own. That's what I'll keep. Because I want to make sure there's a position. And I can see on the compass that that's the way to the little bike. Yes. I might as well just repair them. So, where is it? There it is. But it's not showing up on the map, which is odd. So I do have markers showing, and then it's setting up on this stuff, as I normally do. Get there in 4 minutes. Oh, which is not looking likely with this silly little machine. Get there in just under 4 minutes. And I've got the eye candy for it as well. It's more likely to take like 4 minutes, 2 seconds. That's the lake side, isn't it? What was it? No. It's more than 500 metres. I on, let me out. So use a crucible. It's still more than 500 meters. It's a good distance away. Am I gonna make it? Will I or won't I? Come on. I'm sick counting down. This is gonna be in the snow, isn't it? But if it's for some yetis. You have to push the vehicle side. Oh, there we go. Look. It's less than 500 meters, but it's up the side of it. We got a bridge close by any chance? No. Oh, it's for loot. We'll do what we've got to do. It's getting wet and cold. That's definitely in the snow though. Let's hope we find another bridge. Can't hop from the bridge at all. No, it's getting a bit steep. Alright, here we go. I'll put this in the way. Ah, get up and wait. I'm gonna change for stupid run up a Donald. There it is, I can see the flames. Got it. Smell that, I can't get to it. Rocks. Stupid rocks in the way. Run rocks. No, we're gonna make it, and we'll say we will. We're freezing, and we'll die. We'll die wealthy. Good loot. Oh. Chug, no. Great. Yeah. Sure. Where's the bike? Okay, I'll leave it at that. I've got the loot. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.